I've had people ask me what a smoke tarp is. Well, I'm about ready to show you, but let me explain this. I just got loaded. This is waterline pipe. But what happens is you've got exhaust fumes come in from the exhaust up there at the very top. And being a diesel, you're going to have black smoke. What happens is where this is waterline, you cannot have black smoke going through the pipes. So you put a small tarp on the very front of it, so when you're going down the road, you don't have exhaust going through the pipes and turning it black on the inside and poisoning the pipe. You've got to do this on other types of loads too, like styrofoam, for example. Here you have to worry about, on some truck and trailer combinations, when the trailer's really close to the cab of the truck, on melting. When, there again, you've got wrap holding the styrofoam together that will melt and then blacken styrofoam. This tarp I got over at a tractor supply store and it costs about $7. You can reuse it a few times and when you're done, you throw it away. Plain and simple, you just bungee it onto the load.